Hello everyone, my name is Rohit and I am working as an intern in Lexis and Company. Today we will discuss section 156 of the CPC and section 157 of the CPC. Any officer in the charge of police station may, without the order of a magistrate, investigate any cognizable case which a court having jurisdiction over the local area within the limits of such station would have power to inquire into a trial under the provision of chapter 13. Section 157 of CRPC provides that in a cognizable cases, it is a duty of the officer in charge on a police station to send a report to the magistrate while having a jurisdiction and the proceed to investigation. This report is known as occurrence report. Thank you.